A murder suspect gets nearly 16 years in prison for an unrelated crime.
Hey, Richard Fletcher is a murder suspect, but not a murder defendant. Still, prosecutors are convinced he played a key role in the killing of 78-year-old Sheffield grandmother Mary Pat O'Hagan.
Today, Fletcher was sentenced for his conviction on child pornography and exploitation charges. As News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya reports, the O'Hagan murder played a role at today's sentencing.
Obviously, we think our mother's worth a lot more than 8 months.
Richard Fletcher, a suspect in the murder of Mary Pat O'Hagan, was sentenced to less than 16 years for an unrelated crime. The Sheffield woman's sons are disappointed.
The judge would find a preponderance of the evidence, but there'd still be no real responsibility attached to it. That's the hardest. That's stunning. It really is. That's frustrating.
Fletcher pleaded guilty to 6 counts of child porn production. Though Fletcher is not a murder defendant, Judge Christina Rice said that she is certain he was involved in the grandmother's killing. The judge added 8 months to the mandatory minimum sentence. O'Hagan's family doesn't think that's enough.
He's found responsible to a certain level of the preponderance. And an 8-month charge is 8 months of additional time is what's left. It's ludicrous.
Family members had hoped to address the court, but Judge Rice denied the request based on the fact the cases are unrelated.
It hurt us tremendously not to be able to go up and speak and put our opinion out there.
O'Hagan's body was found in Wheelock in 2010 after she was murdered in her own home. Fletcher and 2 other suspects have said they were involved with the crime, but the state says they don't have enough evidence to go to trial.
That based on the level of the standard of proof that they'd need and the lack of physical evidence, that they would not be able to find him guilty of murder.
The O'Hagans vow to continue working hard to get justice for their mother.
We just met with the state police upstairs. Okay, what's the next steps? What are you going to be able to do? We can't talk about it, but I mean, they want to see this thing through as well. We're not giving up.
In Rutland, Vanessa Mashanya, News Channel 5.
Another suspect, Michael Norrie, will appear tomorrow in U.S. District Court in Rutland for a change of plea. Norrie is also Fletcher's cousin.